want any of a mother to ever have to deal with anything like this, any other family, really, because I miss her. And she should be here, and her boys, they have never been without their mother.
So, Ron, very, very emotional tonight. It will now be 2 weeks tomorrow since an Avon mother mysteriously disappeared. And today, Najah Ferrell's family made a plea for any information to help find her.
We are following some several breaking developments in the case tonight at 5 o'clock, including a brand new reward for $2,500. Our Crime Beat reporter Steve Jefferson has been closely following this search.
Yeah, and tonight he joins us from Avon with how her family, as well as police, say we all can help hopefully find her. Steve?
Police confirm Najah Ferrell's last known whereabouts here in Avon at her apartment complex, even with some of her property found miles away. The family of Najah Ferrell joined Avon Assistant Police Chief Brian Nugent for a public update. Friday marks 2 weeks since Ferrell went missing.
Najah was last seen on the early morning hours of March the 15th. The information that we received on this investigation was reported to us the following Monday.
That Monday, Najah's fiance reportedly told police she left for work. The 30-year-old mother lives in the preserves of Avon here on Dan Jones Road.
Join together and do whatever it is that you can to help us.
Her family became concerned when she never made her daily phone call to mom, never showed up at work, or picked up her kids, shown on poster board during the news conference.
I miss her, and she should be here, and her boys, they have never been without their mother.
Avon police is still waiting on forensic testing after locating some of her personal belongings along I-65 near Lafayette Road. They have also combed through her 2018 Nissan Altima found parked in the outlot of Studio Movie Grill on Indy's northwest side. Police hope to hear from someone in those areas who witnessed anything out of the ordinary.
We're convinced, though, that somebody has seen something, and we're asking them to now say something.
To encourage someone to say something, the family plans to pass out flyers announcing a $2,500 reward from Seeds of Life Foster Care, which placed children in the missing mother's home. And during that news conference with the family, Chief Nugent stressed there's no information too small to help them find the missing mother. On the Crime Beat, I'm Steve Jefferson.
All right, thank you, Steve. And in addition to that $2,500 reward from the Seeds of Life Foster Care that Steve just mentioned, you can also earn a cash reward that would be up to $1,000 by calling Crime Stoppers anonymously. That number is 317-262-TIPS. And as Steve just said, police say no information in this case is considered too small.